Morning, McCall. This is Damon Johnson, your host, and I am thrilled to introduce you to a couple of gentlemen that are here at SHOT Show. It's Thursday, January 24th. Governor Brad Little, thank you for allowing us to meet you. And Jim, President and CEO of Unique ARs, a company from McCall, Idaho. Governor, what are you doing here with this show? You've got 40-plus companies that you're trying to meet. How fantastic is that for the state of Idaho to have so many companies here at SHOT Show?
Well, it's I think on a percentage basis, we're always in the top 10 nationwide on a per capita basis in the amount of rec tech and particularly in the munitions, the ammunition, the parts, and the gun production in Idaho. But Jim's company in McCall is one of the ones I really am fond of because we moved that into rural Idaho where, a lot of the production jobs, I'm old enough, I remember when they had a sawmill.
Sure, down
in McCall.
The
Brown Tie and Lumber, and then Boise Cascade, and then the mill at Council, and the mill at Cascade. And, I want that production and those jobs back in rural Idaho, and that's why, and of course, if you see by the action around this booth, this is a great blowing and going company, and I couldn't be happier to be here and to do whatever the state can to support this great company.
Well, you have a great vision. Jim, what does it feel like to have the governor of the state of Idaho come, not just a SHOT Show, but to your booth?
Well, I just think it's great that the governor wanted to come in and see all the different businesses that are here, and it's great to know that there's somebody down there at the Capitol that is excited to see this industry thriving, and for us to be able to know that there's somebody there that's wants to look out for us small business owners in Idaho, and we really appreciate that.
It's great to be here.
So Governor, Unique ARs makes custom-made handguards for the AR platform. I'm curious, was there one of those handguards that you liked the most, or should we just have one customized that says Governor Little?
Well, actually, I told him I had on my phone a picture I'd taken 2 years ago when I was here of a Make America Great logo that he had on it. I just love the fact that they're using the creativity to come up with new ideas to satisfy the urge of people that want to have their own logo on their own gun. And I think it's just such a entrepreneurial thing to do.
Truly unique.
Yes.
Listen, I'm going to let you go. I know you have a lot of other Idaho companies to visit. I know you have a lot of distributors to sign up. And I just want to thank the audience, Morning McCall. And Governor, can I invite you back to McCall and we sit down live on our show?
I always love to have an excuse to go to McCall.
I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, Jim.
Thank you very much.
See you, Jim. Good